I think I missed it. I just saw the fall and I was like, yeah.
It was full on the ketchup.
Oh, yeah.
On of it. Yeah, so it was. It was a pretty bad bar compared to my Asian games.
Yeah, that was
way, way better.
Yeah, that was really good. Looking forward to like the future, what other big competitions are coming up that you're most preparing for?
So right now, this is the last one for this year, and then I'm going to take a bit of a break because it's been quite a long year. And then coming in next year, we're going to go for the World Cups. So try going for the Olympic qualification World Cups. So we'll start in Melbourne.
Yeah,
so and then the three World Cups.
Great.
And then
Asian Championships
is in
2020.
So, but we do have the Southeast Asian Games, which is in the Philippines. So that'll be one, and then the University Games.
And how is it competing at the Southeast Asian Games? I know you guys are all.
Southeast Asian Games is really great, especially because we helped the Southeast Asian Games in Malaysia, so that was awesome. Because in Malaysia, gymnastics is not that much of a popular sport.
Right.
So to have that many people come and watch us, so it was really fun, and it's really fun because most South Asian girls, we all know each other. So it's very competitive, but also yet we want everyone to do well. So it's a really nice dynamic because everyone knows each other, we kind of root for each other. So it's really nice, and it's just really, really amazing to compete.
That's awesome. Thank you so much. Can I just get a picture really quick?
Sure.